New at 5, Memphis Police are investigating a death. This happening in Midtown. Police say they responded to a man down call along Union Avenue where officers found a man dead there. Now, we're told they don't suspect foul play at this point, but they have not released how that man passed away.